Hey there, welcome back to Basecamp Basics. So at this point, you've started a project, but Basecamp really shows off when it comes to collaboration and working with other people inside of a project. So to do that, you need to invite people in. So let's head over to the computer and I'll show you how to do it. Before you can add someone to a project, you have to first add them to your account, and you'll do that from the home screen. You'll choose one of the selections to indicate who you're inviting. And this is important because if you're adding someone as a client, you'll be able to pick and choose what parts of your project they can see. Anyone added in from your company or as a vendor or collaborator will be able to access all parts of the project. You'll enter the name, email address, title, and company. And you can add more than one person at a time with the green plus button. You can add a personal note that will be added to the email that's sent out, but that's totally optional. Just tap the Email Invitation Now button and Basecamp will send out an invitation to join your account and set up a password. In the meantime, you'll want to set up which projects they have access to. You'll see a listing of all your projects and you can select which projects they will have access to, along with their level of involvement, either on the project for those that will be actively involved, or just following for people who only need to be notified if someone specifically at mentions them. Now, don't worry, their involvement can be changed by either you or them down the road, so nothing to worry about there. Now, like you just saw, when you add someone to Basecamp for the first time, it's a two-step process. First, you add them to your account, and then you add them to whichever projects you want them to see. So what happens when you want to add someone you've already been working with in Basecamp to a new project? It's even easier. From inside a project, simply click Set Up People. You'll see a list of people already on the project, and you can click Add People to add additional people to that project. Now, one thing to keep in mind, when you add someone to an existing project, they'll be able to see everything that was previously posted. It's a perfect way to catch someone up and help them quickly get up to speed, but also they'll see everything that was previously posted. So post wisely. In the next video, we're going to dive into notifications so that you can be alerted to things you want and can easily ignore the things you don't. I'll see you in the next video.